Kobe Pace is the back behind DJ. Justin Ross in motion. Pace, men in the backfield, spins free, gains a couple. Riangle lay 3 yards deep in the end zone to receive the snap. Has time, launches downfield, and a battle on the edge, overthrown. Tried to get the ball to Justin Ross, and a couple of flags come in. First and 10. Play action, and they get it to Ross on the edge. The guy has 112. 5 seconds. Dogs crowding the line now. That pre-snap chess match. Here comes the pressure. They pick it up on a pitch outside. Try to get it to Ross. Here comes the pressure again. Riangle is sacked for a second time.
You know, who has the advantage?
From the pocket. And no chance to make a play on the edge. Second down. Misdirection handoff back inside and going absolutely nowhere.
Puts it all on DJ in the passing game.
Last third down, they didn't bring the heat. Now they bring pressure. DJ gets it out. Again, miscommunication with Ross. The slot, empty backfield. Going back quickly. Catch made. He's Breeden Galloway, the tight end. Play clock at 2. From the pocket. Intercepted! Jumping the route is Christopher Smith. A foot race. Can the quarterback catch him? He cannot. Pick 6, Georgia. Now we'll see right away how Uyengele responds. Got under 3 minutes to go before halftime. Right back to work. He threw it into traffic. 51 yards through the air. Has good protection and nice throw in the sideline. In traffic. Play never really had a chance. Flips it off underneath his pace. He's knocked down. 3 for 7 on third down tonight. You need 4. Quick throw into traffic. Tough catch made by Ngata. That comes from Folsom. And trying to reach out and make a one-handed grab on that sideline. Timeout left. Pressure. Throws the ball to the ground. Oh, ball hawking over there. You know, in the middle, nothing doing. Holly.
Sir, we've got to get better field position.
2nd and 9. Batted down at the line of scrimmage. You buy that? Play clock at 5. Here comes late pressure. And again, misfiring.
Behind there, Lawrence.
So, 1st down after the penalty. This is Shipley, true freshman. Champs helping out. So, a lot of defensive brain power over there.
Yeah, absolutely. Again, there come the backers again. Backers are getting through. They're getting penetration.
On 3rd down. 4-man rush. Gets it out. And again, it's Ngata. They left him alone there.
No. That time it was. Yeah.
Here's a little reverse. Ross takes the scoop. And he is knocked down. Tremendous defensive effort on the road. Riangalale now. A little extra urgency, Kirk, now that they're down.
The offensive line has struggled at the line of scrimmage.
Here comes pressure again. They block Dean that time. A flag comes in. They might have held him to block him. Leader and a tremendous athlete. 2nd and 18. Uyangalale hesitation and just plows forward for
finding those creases to get into the backfield.
What do they got on 3rd and 14? No protection again. Sack off the edge. Delivers far side. Broken up. Dog show pressure. Youngley rolls and has to lob it away.
Staring it down the whole time.
Ngata is set out to the right. He's been the key target tonight. And they try to get it to him in traffic, and he makes the catch. Strong hands, too. His catches have been in traffic tonight. 3rd and 2 from the pocket. Short pass. And fighting and stretching the ball for a first down there is Braden Galloway. Dropping back and pressured and dropped again is Uyangalale.
Got that sack.
That symbolizes his skill set, doesn't it? Now, Uyangalale takes off finally.
There you go.
Zion run, a little delay.
Three timeouts, I'd be surprised.
Here comes the pressure. They pick it up, ball out, catch made, no, incomplete. Galloway had his hands on it, could not hold it. Heavy pressure, ball out, incomplete.